welcome back to Astroneer's episode 3. My name's c.r.ash. Today I think we're going to go a little bit exploring. I want to find some more. I could do empty my inventory before I go anywhere, couldn't I, really? I'd like to go and find out, have a look a bit more around the local area, see what's in perhaps a different direction. Got nowhere to store anything. Nowhere to store anything. There's one storage thing up there. So what should I put in there? Let's put the latter right in there. Wonder if I can just leave these on the ground. What I will make is some more tethers though. No, not filters. Tethers, there we go. Enough tethers from that. Right, which direction am I going to go in? I was going to go in that direction, but I've already been over there, so let's go in a completely new direction, shall we? Why have I got... Weird. See, this game is early access, so I've got to spend a few little bugs here and there. I haven't quite got the hang of how far these go apart. Yeah. That looks like a power mine over there. Oops, missed that one. Resin, power. Not sure what that is. So let's go and have a look at that first, shall we? So if this isn't early access, I've done it again. Early access game, but I am enjoying it. I must admit it is rather good. I find it very peaceful, very restful, tranquil playing this. So what is this? This is resin. Now I know where the resin is now. Presume that's it. Empty, is it? No power. Anything else within easy reach? There's more resin there. The answer is, doesn't look like it. There's a mountain over that way. Let's start heading back. Here's the tether line. That's oxygen there. Let's keep going in this direction, see what's in this direction. Doing it all the time now. Tethers. So let's make some more. I'm gonna go investigate what this is over here. Research. The power mine. Like some more resin. I'll leave the research there and then I'll come back for it in a sec. Oh, that's it. Right. I'm just going to run the rest of it. There's a power mine. Put some power on here, please. Quickly have a look, see what's over this hill. Great big valley. Worth a bit more investigation, don't you? But I think first of all I'm going to go back and get rid of, take this research with me and dump off a load of this stuff in my inventory, or to put it in English, stuff in the items in my inventory. Very easy to lose your bearings in this game. Well, I find it is. There are relatively few landmarks that you can see from any distance away. So I got power. I could research this item, couldn't I? So put it on there, like so. Last time I put it in there, didn't I? So if I put that on that, come to that, I'll put that on there, and that there, go on the floor, go on the floor, go on the floor, pick that up and put it back, even that can go on the floor I suppose, and that. Right, so that's my backpack completely cleared out. Right, shall we research this, wonder what we get this time. Let's find out. Power cells. Okay, power cells. Another research station. Fuel condenser, research, no. Smelter. 2 aluminium. How frequent do you find aluminium in this form? That was in the cave, wasn't it? So, do I make a smelter or do I make a vehicle bay? Which means I'm going to have to go back to that cave. And see if I'm... Oh, right, you go there then. You can go there. You can go there. You can go in there. A pity I can't deconstruct one of these, because it's just gonna... I suppose once it's fully charged, but... It does seem rather a waste of power. Copper, right. Compound can stay down there. Copper can go up there. That's organic. Let's plug that in there for the time being. Right. One thing at a time. Let's go, let's carry on with our investigations of the area first, and then we can return to the cave and have a look, see what we can see over there. Right, let's go this way. Doesn't seem to be any tethers in this direction, so I guess I haven't been in this direction yet. Although, that looks like I have been over here mining some compound. So, probably best set up a tether chain, isn't it? As I'm going to be this way for some time. Quite in range there. Right, okay. If this is compound, I could do some of that to manufacture some more tethers. So whilst I'm here, you lied to me, didn't you? You lied to me. Right, let's get rid of some of this. Looks like I'm doing something rude, but I promise you I'm not. It is. Well, my power's going down. Well, not quite such a breakneck piece of soup. Scenery now, but right. So why can't I put? Oh, I haven't got any tethers. Oh well, let's have a quick run then. Oh, what's this? Oh look. The tether line, and I can craft some more tethers. Do something about this power situation soon. I wonder if a wind vane for my suit would be any good. That takes aluminium. I could double my solar, but that's only good during the daylight. Enough compound for now. Ooh, I might get a little bit more, just finish this one off, there we go. Right, on we forwards and onwards, etc, etc, etc. More resin, right, and there's some oxygen. What's that? Is that what I hope it is? gone too far on that one. I'm sure I'll get used to this eventually. Ah, as soon as you say that, you do it again. Right, what is that? Hydrazine. I was hoping it was aluminium and laterite. Is it? That is not. It's hydrazine. Feeling that's fuel. Anyway, might as well get it while I'm here. I wonder if I made a printer, whether I could start to print out some sort of storage. Well, my inventory is pretty full, so I might as well get the rest last of the hydrazine while I'm here and just keep this. Have this one tank left then. Run out a little bit in it. Besides which now seems I've got it all anyway, so there's a little bit more over there. General direction of the base. Weird. So I see I need two copper. Smelter compound. Well, I guess it's going to be a smelter. No power. Right underneath it. Right. So I can collect organics, can I? Where's the power going to? Excuse me one moment. Yeah, I've still got this cold and this cough. It's definitely going down, so where's it all going? Okies. Well, I've learned a lesson there. Can I salvage? I can. This is organics. I was hoping by plugging it into the central this pod here, I was hoping that it would supply whatever needed with power, but it didn't seem to want to work that way. Anyway. What are you doing? I must have accidentally clicked on you. Interesting. Interesting little glitch there. So it is still early access, but I must admit it is impressive. It has a few issues. But it is impressive what they've achieved so far. And I do like the ambience. I think, to be honest with you, that is really what gives it its charm. Right. So we've got power, so can I... Don't you? Yes, I can. Oh, there you are, up there, right. So I've now got two aluminium. I didn't really want to do that, but there you go. So, can the only one I can extend from is this one? Will it follow me? No, doesn't look like it. So can I extend off this one? Yes, I can. Aha, so this is where I've gone wrong in the past. Okie dokies. Actually, I think I'm going to extend this one as well. Cool. What are these things? Are these just rocks? The organic? Can I collect... Oh, it's the other organic. Cool. Right, if I put that power generator on there, put some organics in it, what does it power? Because it's consuming the power. Right. I've got the smelter, Vilko Bay, aluminium. Oh look, how convenient. Store that one there. I've got a feeling I'm going to need compound. That's a funny way to get there, but anyway, we're there. Vilko Bay, aluminium. Well, I'm definitely going to need to get Vilko Bay if I can. It'd be interesting to see what vehicle bay, no power. Right, so instead of powering wherever you powered last time, can I put you on the front here? Yes, I can. And there's some organics on the floor. No, go back. Can I get to see the options? What you can make? You're almost full. Aha! So yes, I can make a rover. A shuttle. Rover or a shuttle? Both of which take the compound. Now that's interesting. What shall I make first? I need compound. I have some here, I know. Oh, look at that planet rising over the horizon. Looks a bit battered. Interesting to find out what that is. And that. I'm hoping we can go there at some stage. Is that what the shuttle's for? Because that looks pretty close to me. Now, that's got me interested. So, I bet you that's where that hydrazine comes. How many compound have I got? I have 4 at the moment. So, which do I go? Which way do I go first? Do I make a rover? Which probably will make it easier to get around and get the materials needed for everything else, the resources needed. I'm thinking specifically of the aluminium and the copper and all and that sort of thing. And if I can get around quicker and easier. Well guys, there's something to end the episode on. What should I make? Should I make a rover? In which case we can probably get around quicker and hopefully carry more things, which will allow us to gather more resources more quickly. Or do I make a shuttle? And perhaps explore the local moon? Put your ideas in the comments below, guys. Let me know what you would rather. And in the next episode, we'll make whatever we decide. So, I hope you enjoyed. I hope I haven't been too rambling in this. I must admit my curiosity has been grabbed by this game. I seem to spend most of my time going, what if? Or what happens? Or what I wonder? Or but anyway, I hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you in the next episode, and until then, take care. Let me know what you decide, guys.